The victim's mother told me he had big plans for life, but all of those ended right here in this parking lot. In fact, you can see these marks left behind by investigators, and now the victim's mother is calling for the killer to turn himself in.
45-year-old Jerome Goosby was a mechanic, a DJ, and a father of five. His mother told me whatever prompted the attack that took his life wasn't his fault.
He was just caught in between something that was going on with other people, and it's just not right.
Beaver Falls police confirmed that Goosby was not the intended target of this attack. He was with another man leaving the Elks Club on 7th Street, where he at times worked as a DJ, after 3 o'clock this morning. But as they walked through the Dollar General parking lot, someone opened fire. Goosby was killed. The 33-year-old man with him was injured.
It's just hard. I can't tell you. I'm going to miss him.
Goosby's mother says he had friends all over town and was known as a person to go to when you needed something fixed.
People would call him and have him do a lot of things. I mean, anything.
The killer escaped, and police haven't said yet what the motive for the shooting might be. They do believe they've identified at least one suspect, although right now, no one has been arrested.
I just wish whoever had done it would come forward, because it was a senseless crime. He did nothing wrong.
Goosby's family and police are asking anyone with information to call investigators. Also, that second man who was shot was flown to a Pittsburgh hospital for treatment, and he is expected to be okay. Reporting in Beaver Falls, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News. Also tonight.